Good morning reception, this is your math session. For this session you will need a number line that we made last week, your playing cards or the cards you made last week, a pencil and some paper. Today we're going to be subtracting by counting back. You're going to pick two cards. I've got a 2 and a 9. You're then going to look at your cards and find the largest value. We did this last week during our card game, so you can see the 9 has more. I've put mine first. Then you're going to write your calculation, starting with the largest value, 9 take away 2 equals. You can work out your answer on a number line, starting with the largest value, 9, and counting back 2. I've shown you here, 9. Jump back 2, 1, 2, and I land on 7. You could also put the largest value in your head, 9, your two fingers up, and count back 2. 9, 8, 7. My answer will be 7. You need to write that down. It's your turn now. See how many you can do, and I look forward to seeing how you get on our portfolio section of Class Dojos.